When I miss Kit is in the studio, although, you know, he spent a lot of time mentoring me as a writer, there was this sense that everything about the band was being honoured in the studio. Yeah. You know, if I'd have written three songs and presented them to him, you know, they were all good. You know, that's how his response was. You know, he had found something good about all of them. And he wouldn't kind of say, oh, and that, they're good, they're all good, but that one's great. It would be, they're all good, and let's work on that one. And what I started to realise over a period of many years was the one that he would pick to work on would be the one that he really thought either was promising or great, and that the others, perhaps, would just slide into the background. You know, when I go back through my catalogue of the material that I used to play to Kit, there must be, you know, 80% of what I wrote just went on a back burner. I mean, it didn't even get to be heard by the band until years later. So I think it's that capacity that he had to accentuate the positive.